What are the controls?
I don't know off the top of my head here.
Okie doke.
We will just find out here.
Alright.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Mitchey Games. I'm here with Emily.
Hello.
Hi. And Visual on Ice Trainer, adapts to improve your game. Okay. Oh yeah, they use footage from like the actual games and like put it in here too.
Oh, that's cool.
So this is in Pittsburgh. Yeah. We are doing the intro game tonight.
Really?
Yeah.
So do we get to pick what player we want? Or?
So I am red, you're blue.
I'm blue.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, well, oh shit. Okay.
So I'm blue.
Okay, hold on. Let's figure out what the controls are here. Okay.
I'll figure this out.
Yeah, we'll figure this out. Because we're good like that.
Well, you are at least.
Eh. You never seem to break them down defensively. They just don't give up on you. Ah, toss it. Dang it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're good. So, you get the goalie back. Okay. So, we can just... Ah. Oh, but it went backwards.
The Penguins with possession in center ice. I'm blue. Gets in, looks over his options here.
Okay, there we go. Ah, shit. Okay. Turned aside another with the blocker. Oh, there you go. Go, 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 go.
I'm going.
And so down it goes. Oh, icing. Dang it. This is incredibly
difficult.
I have not played this game since, what, 2012.
And I've never played it.
So, I'm a little out of practice. You are very out of practice, obviously.
Thanks.
Ah. There we go. Ah, shit.
Oh.
Alright, pass it to me. There we go.
Oh.
Yeah, all right.
Nicely into the zone.
Oh shit, I lost my freaking stick. What the hell?
I got this. I
my Elite controller just fell off. Ah, there you go.
I don't even know where I am. Oh, okay, so toggles change player.
Yeah. You can hit right trigger and you can switch. Okay, yep. Oh, they scored. That was bound to happen there. Cause we suck.
Yes, horribly.
Yeah.
But the graphics are really, really nice.
Yeah, that's the one thing I love about NHL. Well, EA. I forget which studio this one is, but this studio does really good on the graphics. Not so much like on the NFL franchise, but like the NHL, they do really good on the graphics.
Yeah.
I think it's the same one that does FIFA as well.
Pittsburgh's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone.
Let's it go, and it's turned aside. Okay. Ready in attack, back in the defensive zone. And he's still got that puck up the wing. Shoot. Oh, there we go.
So close. Ish.
Yeah. Well, we got a shot in net, so it's something.
And I'll just support you and ram people, I guess.
That's what she said.
Oh, that was horrible. That I didn't even think.
You opened the door on that one.
Beyond open it, I completely broke the door down. So it's 1-0. Now it's directed to Kessel.
Onside. Oh. Let's a shot go. Wonderful save. Alright, I got it. Yep.
Taken up the middle. I've got your back.
Oh shit.
I don't got your back.
Okay, I'll get it. There you go. You got it.
I have it right now.
Yeah. Shoot with the right stick. There you go.
Oh, my bad. See, if it could just like stay on one player, a person, that would be great.
Oh.
That was close.
We saved it.
Well, the goalie did, because, you know,
Because the goalie's the thing, yeah. Oh, off the post. You almost threw it back in there.
I did. Now that wouldn't have been very good.
Good clean win on the draw. I have yet to win a face-off. I cannot, like, the face-off thing changed since last time I played. I used to be so good at it, and then they're like, yeah, we're going to change it on you.
Oh, I actually got it. How do I pass? My bad.
RB.
RB?
Yeah. Oh, there you go. I got it.
Chip to Hornquist. Up the wing, driving on.
Ah. In the slot, score. Dang it. Okay, that was my bad. I'll claim that one.
Meh.
Hey, there's even fog.
Pretty intense.
I think they still need to do a bit of a job on actually making the ice look like it's a little bit more cut up. It just looks like it's speckled. It doesn't look like it's like...
Well, they have... Now, when the lighting's a little bit different, it looks like it's actually...
Yeah, it's getting there. All right, there we go. Let's hustle.
I'm trying. Is there a way to go faster?
Yeah! That's awesome. We finally got one in there.
I know. It just took a lot.
It took a lot to get that in. Oh, he had his choice and he decided to go to the backhand. Yeah. Murray's covered the bottom portion of the ball, but he leaves too much room for the backhander to beat him up top. That was a backhander, and that was a nasty backhander to the right side there. There we go. I won one.
Yay.
Pass it to me. Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, my goodness. I actually did it, too.
Oh, get it. Okay. Continuing on out of their own end. On man rush. All right, there you go.
We got this.
Oh.
We don't got this. Go. Oh, I got it. I lost it. Do I? And at an angle to Donskoy. Gains the zone and looks over his options. And a good save in the goal crease. Pitching this one to Kunitz.
1 minute left. Oh, there we go. All right. Alright, you got it. Right trigger to pass.
My bad.
Ah, there we go.
Did we get it?
Nope, period ended.
So close.
No cigars. Much sadness.
So much sadness.
Yes. So we're down 2-1. That's not a bad start for a game that I haven't played in forever and you haven't played at all.
There's probably difficulty settings.
I set them to easy, so if you were paying attention when we were first doing this.
No, I wasn't actually paying attention.
It's amazicals. If I set it to like expert difficulty, we'd be getting our asses handed right now.
Probably like a super noob level.
It's like one short of super noob. Okay. You hear the term now puck management. Oh shit. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period. Laid on.
That shot came from nowhere. The goalie makes himself look big. Oh, I'm starting to fight.
Start a fight.
I tried.
I think I remember how to start a fight. Let's see if it's the same way. An excellently
placed puck. Well, that was fun.
Yes.
I don't even know what I did.
Pittsburgh's got another win. Oh, ooh. Deflected away. And the pickup. Ooh. Shooting. Oh.
That probably literally sits on it.
You know? Yeah, goalies do that. They just send the pucks like a bird.
Like a bird.
Yes. Like the birds.
All right, you got this.
Right, you...
my bad. My bad.
That's okay. The puck now possessed by Braun. All right,
now San Jose is looking to head man up the wing.
Has it back deep. Trying to go to Crosby. Oh, nice. I got him. There you go. Slid to Thornton. From the outside. Oh. Covered, whistle blown. Along with a little come on. Give me a fight. Give me a fight. Bullshit. Nyeh.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Nyeh.
All right. Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot. Just
over 4 minutes played. I forgot Brent Burns had a nasty-ass beard. Just
2-1. Yeah, that's not.
Hey, he's not as bad as a gross guy.
Gross guy's gross.
Ah. Yes, thank you, game, for telling me that was an odd man rush. I noticed that.
I think we picked the wrong team.
I like the Sharks. Pavelski's my boy.
Who?
Pavelski. He's number 8 on their team.
Okay. See, I don't play hockey.
Ah. The Penguins have built a 2-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff they can make it 3 before the end of the second period, at least. There we go. Jose's got it off the draw at center. You're offside, sweetie.
What?
You're offside.
What does offside mean?
Of all the hockey games I have had you watch, you still don't know what offside is.
I've only watched like 3.
Huh?
I've only watched 3.
Ah.
So no, I do not know what offsides means.
It's basically you can't go past the blue line before the puck goes.
Oh, that thing.
Yeah.
I thought that was icing. To throw up the wing. Let's it go. Marvelous save. No time on that one. Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
The Sharks. There we go.
Sorry.
Yeah, we're in. We're good. Ah! A collision, no luck on that pass. Get him! There you go. To
Bonino. Lightning in that no! Okay.
Okay. We iced it. Okay.
My bad.
No, that's okay. That was kind of a bad situation anyways.
I'm just moving around and mashing buttons.
That happens. As he makes
the stop. No, like, literally.
There's always a lot of button mashing going on.
Good job on the draw. Looking for options out of their own end. Gets in. What'll he do?
Apparently we are not going to do anything because I don't know. Hard work on the boards and glass. The Penguins in their own end, ready in attack. Other side.
Okay. And ooh, there we go.
Oh, I got it.
Pass it up.
My bad. Moving it to Kessel.
There you go.
He missed opportunity from this close in.
Got his stick on the my bad. I'm sorry.
It happens. You know, I just realized something.
Yes.
The Penguins did whoop the Sharks' ass in the playoffs. Back-to-back so, we might have picked the wrong team.
Just a little bit.
Yeah.
The Penguins have a big advantage in time of possession, and it shows in the score.
There we go. Pittsburgh's got another face-off win. Nice poke check by Thornton. It's an okay. Offside play.
I missed. Oh, I got it. On to Thornton.
I was trying to get back on sides. I'll have to teach you how to hockey.
Well, I can't just even like pay attention right now. There's so much going on.
So much. Even more with that recent goal. They're up by 3. Puck is thrown to Crosby.
looking to Sheary. The Sharks with possession in the defensive zone.
Oh, okay, go for it. All the way down, what? Wait, was that an ice? Okay,
apparently
whatever.
It was. I was getting distracted by the penguin.
Crosby, yeah. Just like his team, winning everything. Flings it, turned aside. Shoots. Wonderful save. All right, come on, come on, come on. There we go, got it. Terrific
stuff from right in front of you. How do we tackle people?
Huh?
Tackling people. You know?
Talking to people?
Tackle, body slam.
Oh, you just drive into them like how you're skating. Just skate into them, basically. Oh.
Oh, no.
He got stuck.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid.
What
takes
butterfly?
Away the bottom of the net.
What's a butterfly?
It's a goalie move. So it kind of can't move around.
The Penguins with a face-off win. Directing that one to Malkin. What a ripper! Terrific determination by Malkin. The Sharks lug that along.
All right, there we go.
Into the end of attack. Intercepted pass.
God damn it.
Have a healthy lead in this game because of
come on, come on. And
fires. Just missed the net.
All right, okay.
From the defensive zone toward center. Moving it now along the side. Oh, here's a Richter.
Oh, off the post.
Period.
Huh?
Period.
Yep, that's the end of the period.
Everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Yeah, that was not good.
No, no.
That was not.
For Pittsburgh, not really.
For the yeah.
Jones had a hard period, and you can see an example here.
He had a hard period.
Oh my goodness.
I thought it was funny.
It is. It is so funny. If it was a bone, it'd be the humorous. Because that's the funny bone.
Ha.
Lol.
Lols.
That was the worst dad joke ever.
We are the dad joke people.
Yes. Oh, it's horrible.
Hey, at least I go in face-offs now. Dang it.
Oh, I got
I'm
a good
shoot
pass.
It.
That was a good pass.
Yeah.
I don't even know what I did.
Okay, well, we'll fix that. Somehow. I don't know how. We'll do it.
Pittsburgh's got another face-off win.
Ooh, hit a guy. Nice job, nice job.
Nicely into the zone.
Nice.
Oh, that was decent.
Pass attempt to Hornquist. Gains the zone. Shot. Wonderful work.
Brilliant save.
You talk about cutting down the angle perfectly.
Oh.
That was my bad.
Hey, we got it. We saved it. Oh, God. That was just terrible. That was all kinds of bad.
Oh, very much so.
A little under 3 minutes play. Pittsburgh's ahead in this one. Pretty good so far for them. 4-1. Corralled by Vlasic.
Oh, I have it. I have it. I have it. I have it. Where are you? Where are you? There you go.
Propelled to Braun. Good job with the poke check.
Here, pass it back to me. Pass it back. All right, that works. Pavelski. God damn it. Ah. Clean off his stick. Swipey swipe.
Swiper no swiping.
Swiper no swiping.
Aw, man.
Aw, man.
That was actually really close to his voice.
San Jose's collected another victory on the faceoff.
There you go. Shoot.
How?
Stick. Oh.
Goaltender pass.
Where's the... Oh.
The Penguins up the wing are moving the puck.
Nah.
There we go.
Good work with the stick.
Oh.
And he motors on between the blue lines.
Get it.
To Malkin. Malkin's two tallies have been more than enough. They got a huge lead in this game.
Go.
The Sharks in their own end.
There you go. Snap it. There you go.
Oh, that's how we do it.
Yep.
The Penguins have gotten to center ice. Pitching it to Hagelin.
There's a body check.
Dogged determination there by
Carlson. Ooh. There we go.
And the loose puck brought in by Hagelin.
My bad.
Okay, goalie's gonna get it. Hit RB. There we go. Shit.
That was actually a decent play, though.
Well, okay, there's not much we could have done on that one. That when you got someone who just rips it from the top line there, or from the tops of the circles, that's hard.
But we actually did decent there.
Yeah. That was something we just couldn't take care of.
No.
Yeah, that was our bad.
That's your foot. That's my foot.
Yes.
Hi.
We're in the third period. Stop playing footsie.
But I don't wanna. Stop playing with your stick. Oh.
Come on, Ward. Get in there.
Oh.
Snapping a pass to Burns.
My bad.
Now it's directed to Bonino. Moved along and in. Slid to Bonino.
Oh.
And a save there.
Icing.
Go. No, it's not icing.
Murray sees this one come to him, and so he takes possession.
Sorry, I didn't mean to, like, run into you there.
And he's all alone. Wonderful save. Lucked out of the defensive zone. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Takes a shot.
Oh.
Dang it.
Covers and holds on.
Oh, yeah.
There was a guy in the crowd that looked kind of like Ron Weasley.
He looks like Ron Weasley.
He did.
Okay. We have 6 minutes in virtual game time. I think we can do this.
We're down by four.
San Jose's got
shoot.
It again.
Oh.
Attack zone possession here.
Oops, I kind of just gave it to him. My bad.
Yes.
My bad.
Yeah.
See, he looks kind of like Ron Weasley.
Oh, the character. Yeah. I do see that. A lot of Ron's there. I wonder if the whole family's there.
They wouldn't be able to afford it. Oh, that was a bad joke on my behalf. That was so bad of a joke.
Right trigger. Yeah, that works.
Sent back out, and so more players can spill over the boards for the Sharks.
Oh.
Pitching this one to Crosby. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Brings a shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
There you go.
Often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area.
Get it. It's yours.
Good chance here.
Oh.
Trying to go to Sheary. He's alone. Wonderful save off a wonderful shooter. Wonderful chance was set up in the pass. Just
all right, pass it up. There you go. Go for it.
Skated up the middle. Gets across, looked over his
options. I was trying to stay on sides. I mean, I don't know what you were doing.
I don't even know.
There you go. Right trigger.
Pitch straight up to Marlowe.
Okay, there you go.
Makes that play deep.
Not bad.
Good intercept.
Okay, there we go. Fuck that goalie up.
Well, we're screwed.
22 seconds, we got time.
0.9.
22.9, we got time, guys. Let's take a timeout. This is.
Unless there's a glitch and we get him like 50 points in one goal.
50 points for Gudef and Noah. Ooh.
Oh, my bad.
I hit a guy. So we're good.
San Jose's gating it back in their own zone.
Ooh, a shot. Oh, yeah, we go.
Boy, that strikes me as yeah. Well, he must be late for his
alarm clock because that's how late it was. Oh, come on.
He's. Yeah, get him.
There we go.
Yeah.
Yeah, I won the fight. Both those players got a Burns at least fucked him up. In, but at the end,
it was the biggest one crazy. I don't like that beard at all.
Yeah, his beard is pretty fucking gnarly. I don't know why they take the fight. The game's in the back pocket. Yeah.
You might have won, but I just kicked your ass.
Ass whooping.
Woo. I love how you're in the box now, even though the game's.
And you're on taking the face off. Right trigger. I'll tell you when. Hold on.
What do I do?
Now.
Okay. Let it go, or right
move
trigger.
It around.
So
yeah.
My bad.
No. Right stick. You're right. Defense. Well, Penguins just won the Stanley Cup.
My bad.
Yeah, that happens. I think we had fun, though.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
I will say, I have not played an NHL game forever. I am going to have to really, really work up on this game.
Just a bit.
Yeah, just a bit. So, yeah. As always, guys, you like this. Stupid videos of me sucking it up in a video game. Please give it a like.
I love how you looked at me when you said that, though. Thanks.
This is why you're my better half.
Better half inch. Oh!
As always, guys, if you do like these videos and you want to see more great content, please just subscribe. As always, keep on gaming, keep on having fun, and let's play.
Bye.
Hey, we got C pluses.
Yeah, well.
Slightly better than average.
Yeah, our defense was good.